Okay, welcome to Health 101. I'm your teacher, Mr. McArby. Today we're going to be learning about the health triangle. Health triangle is made up of three main parts, hence the reason why it's called the health triangle. First one's physical, which deals with exercising and what you're eating. And then it's mental health, which deals with how you react and respond to things. And then social health, which deals with your relationship with your friends and family. Okay, here's some videos that will help clarify what I just said to you.
McDonald's tastes better, but the Quiff Bar would be better for the big game. Which should I choose?
McDonald's! Yes!
Well, looks like I'm having the Quiff Bar.
I thought you could get away without doing my homework.
Sorry, it won't happen again.
Better not, or else I'm gonna beat you up. Now get out of here.
So, did you get your report card?
Yeah.
Game last night?
Yeah. Aaron Rodgers stinks. He's about crushing the whole team. He stinks. You stink. Have you ever heard of deodorant?
I'm fine. Maybe I find a new friend that judge me and actually knows something about football.
Maybe you should.
Fine.
You guys are awesome, man.
Me too.
Well, hopefully you found that entertaining and helpful. You guys are late.
Okay.
Would be missed.
Would
we miss?
See me after class. Class is missed.
Just a small town